Ladies, it truly is magic when you do follow up with your customers. And I know a lot of you might be a little nervous about doing follow up, but let me tell you a big secret. I've been to lots of vendor events and I've been doing this for over a year now. And I can't even begin to tell you how many people I've met that have had people sell them jams and they have done nothing to follow up with them. So their wraps are sitting in a drawer and they have done nothing with them. And so they've asked me if I could help them. So what would you rather have? Would you rather have a little bit of nervousness in following up with your customers and keeping your customers? Or would you rather lose your customers because you never took care of them? It's very easy to provide follow-up. And over the next couple of days, we are going to provide you simple, effective ways for you to follow up with your customers. You can do texts, you can do emails, you can do the phone, you can do private messages on Facebook, but the most important thing you can do is follow up and to take care of your customers, because it truly is magic, and in the process you might develop some new friends and possibly add them to the Jamily. Thank you.